Mathematics is not about numbers, equations, computations, or algorithms. It is about understanding. So let's learn and enjoy mathematics. Our lesson is about problems in polynomial function. What is the objectives? We will solve world problems on polynomial functions. Problem number one. Suppose a windmill, so this is a windmill, generates power based on the speed of the wind. This is represented by the polynomial function P of S is equal to S to the 4th all over 1000, where S represents the speed of the wind in kilometers per hour. If the wind of the speed is 15 kilometers per hour, how many units of power, P of S, can the windmill generate? So let us identify what could be the given. So the given is S. S is 15 kilometers, or the speed is equal to 15 kilometers. And the equation, P of S, is equal to S to the 4th all over 1000. Let us identify the P of 15, or how many units of the power can the windmill generate. So P of S is equal to S to the 4th all over 1000. Let us replace it with P of 15, or S is equal to 15. So that becomes 15 raised to the 4th power all over 1000. So let us solve. 15 to the 4th power, it means you need to multiply 15 4 times. So 15 times 15 times 15 times 15. The answer is equal to 50,625, and then copy 1,000. 50,625 divided by 1,000, the answer is equal to 50.625. Or move the decimal places to the left dahil tatlo yung 0. So 1, 2, 3. So the answer is 50.625. Problem number 2. The number of citizens, N, as represented of Barangay Tondo, in T years is predicted to increase and can model by the function. N of T is equal to 70 to the 4th minus 40 cubed plus 150 T plus 17,500. After 3 years, how many citizens will be residing now at Barangay Tondo? So let us see. What could be the given? The given, N of T equals 70 to the 4th minus 40 cubed plus 150 T plus 17,500. And then the T, or the time, is equal to 3 years. We need to identify the N of 3. So let us replace all the value of T to the given equation. So that becomes 7, replace T by 3, raised to the 4th power, minus 4, times 3 cubed plus 150, replace T by 3, plus 17,500. Let us compute the open and close parentheses. So that becomes copy 7, 3 to the 4th is 3 times 3 times 3 times 3 is equal to 81. Copy minus 4, and then 3 cubed, 3 times 3 times 3 is 27, and then copy. 7 times 81 is 567, 4 times 27 is negative 108, 150 times 3 is 450, copy 17,500. So let us compute. 567 minus 108 plus 450 plus 17,500 is 18,409. So it means after 3 years, the citizens will residing now at Barangay Tondo is 18,409. So let us apply what you have learned about the word problems on polynomial functions. Instruction, pause the video and solve the following word problems. Provide your answers in the comment section.